missed it, Dave. Yeah. Just missed it.
Yeah.
Oh, of course, this one's got the...
Yeah, so you turn the diff locks on and off.
Yeah, that's easier than that lever, isn't it? So, hang on a second. So, which is
so
on
it's in the off position at the minute, so yeah. That allows the differentials to work like they should do.
Yeah.
To it.
And then
so
the other side is low. Is it low the other?
No, so that's on. So this is the gearbox. So that's four-wheel drive, low
what's
range.
This one, then?
That's the differential locks across the axle.
Yeah. We haven't had those on, before on the other one.
Oh, right. You don't. Well, you ought to on some of the tricky terrain.
Right.
But you wouldn't necessarily all the time.
No.
I work on the Safe Enablements team now. See who else, if anybody else wants to go and have a go at anything.